I just want to say for a few things. We have a class from Olivia Quido, skincare sponsor official for Miss Universe. She's so lovely, right? So this is like the best brand for a skincare worldwide known. That she's there right now, taking up pictures with so many girls. See the blue one? Yep, that she is. Olivia, say hi. Hi, Miso. She's so nice. She's so humble. And we're gonna have like a challenge for the girls. If you're posting a photos or video, and then I don't know, is it gonna be like the maximum likes or comments, or is it the content or something? She will pick 3 girls with the best for herself, and the girls will get 1 year full package from Olivia Quido. That's a great deal. Oh yeah, I just want to say minal aizin wal faizin, mohon maaf lahir dan batin. I'm so sorry for any mistakes that I do for everyone, because it is Eid Fitri for Indonesian people especially. Here I'm still like doing my last day of fasting. Pray for me all the best. So alhamdulillah everything goes well until right now. I hope that all the best for all of us. Great. So ada AA, ada Kak Doli. You can see ada Shin. Hi Shin, thank you. Gym models also. Thank you so much guys for always supporting me. And yep, I guess that you guys not sleeping. There is at 2 a.m. in the morning, right? Or already preparing for Eid Fitri. Is it gonna be possible for Salat or not? I don't know. So yeah, I would like to say also thank you for everyone who already follow Senyum Desa Instagram or Smiling Village, which is my advocacy, because now we are already 10k followers. Thank you so much guys. It means a lot for us, because it means that we are able to spread the love and the message that we want to help those people in the rural areas by giving them a good education, healthcare system, like also trying to help them to improve their confidence. Because this is the problem that we face around the world of women at the glass ceiling, because they are limited, because they are a woman. As I know, people in rural areas, if you can read, then you are done, and then you should marry it. And that's what we don't want, because they have the future, and they are the future of themselves. So we have to help them to get that future and get that confidence with all the best that we can do to help them. I believe that in Senyum Desa, we have almost everything, you know? It's like woman empowerment, gender equality, education, economy, healthcare, all of that together in one platform. And I'm so happy because you really support it, guys. So please, anytime we need your help to help them, like your money, your time, anything that you can help, please just do it with us. And anyway, probably I will invite someone to do the live with me who is possible right now to go with the others. Oh!
Oh my god!
Hi, Kak!
Hai,
apa ya mukanya?
Tau gak aku lagi ngapain? Packing.
Iya, ya, kita gak tahu ya. Ini satu orang jadi berangkat gak ya?
Langsung berusaha gara-gara tadi ada yang WhatsApp, ada yang ngasih semangat.
Ya.
So, ini beneran lagi waktu kosong karena semua lagi foto-foto. Aku sudah colong start dari awal sih fotonya.
Ini Bunda Dolly ya? Dia lagi di pesawat kan?
Ya, tapi aku lihat kayaknya dia lagi live dia tadi. Oh, ini ada yang nanya, Ayuma yang Muslim siapa aja? Kemarin I was about to take a pictures with those people who are Muslim, but we forgot it. Sorry, I will post it later so you guys will know. There are girls here that is Muslim, so I'm not alone, guys.
Dek, semangat. Yeah. We love you. Kita you. Bangga banget sama kamu, Dek. Kamu udah tampil sangat memukau hari demi
Amen.
Hari demi hari. I love you so much.
Oke. Okay. Ya udah, aku mau coba live sama yang lain ya, Kak. Coba
yeah,
aku
thank you
aku
so much. Love you.
Sampai diangkat dulu. Kakak ada mau ngomong apa lagi?
Aku terima kasih banyak sudah membuat Indonesia bangga, sudah membuat Indonesia semakin dikenal. Terus
thank you.
Semua selebriti, semua teman-teman aku bangga banget sama Ayu. Mereka yakin
kasih,
Ayu. Terima kasih sudah membanggakan Indonesia. Love you.
Amin. Love you. Masih nunggu nih yang lain nggak ada yang angkat yang aku ACC.
Yep. Aku gimana ini mau ini?
Kakak udah beli tiket jadinya?
Udah.
Great.
Halo.
Aku tunggu ya nanti sampai Indo, sampai sini.
Halo. Aku besok tinggal nyari sambel buat Ayuma dan akhirnya semua aku gerakin.
Oke. Okay. Thank you Kak Buba.
Thank you so much. Bye bye.
Ayuma.
Hai Kak Ayi. Nih gantian ngomong
Halo.
Sama Kak Ayi. Ada sepatah dua kata enggak buat Ayu?
Ayu. Ayu harus konsisten sampai final nanti. Seperti yang kita lakukan di Korea, Ayu enggak pernah lupa sholat, enggak pernah lupa dengan puasanya.
Amin.
Ya semoga dengan konsisten dan stabil, jadi Ayu tetap konsentrasi walaupun pasti kompetitor di sana sini, tetapi Ayu bisa apa ya, bisa manage lah, bisa manage hatinya lalu mentalnya untuk tetap gak berubah gitu.
Amin.
Tapi terus grafiknya harus naik.
Thank you Kai. Doanya ya, minal aidin wal faizin.
Makasih Ayu, terima kasih banyak. Sukses sampai nanti akhir dan kita bangga semua, apalagi nasional kostumnya luar biasa, keren, bagus. Dan itu kan salah satu keajaiban dunia ya.
Ya.
Semoga dari situ bisa menang, lalu Ayu bisa terus naikkan kalau misalnya udah nasional kostum. Menang itu salah satu poin untuk ini. Dan Ayu jangan lupa bahwa ceperon-ceperon itu berpengaruh besar untuk Ayu. Jadi jangan sampai karena itu poinnya biasanya dari ceperon justru Ayu.
Mm-hmm. Ya,
yeah, make up artist ceperon.
Thank you, Kai. Selamat istirahat ya.
Jaga kesehatan, Ayu.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Okay. Time to go to rehearsal. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, Mas Isyam.
Hi, Ayu.
Ya, nih. Last word.
Gimana Mas Ayu.
Ada pesan buat Ayu nggak?
Yang pasti setiap malam-malam 10 terakhir kemarin, aku doain dirimu.
Amin.
Supaya crown yang pertama untuk Indonesia.
Amin.
Sorry baru bangun.
Gak apa-apa. Minal aidin wal faizin ya semua ya. Bye Kak.
Sama-sama.
Bye. Ini mau lanjut latihan. Bye. Bye. Italy say hi to Indonesian.
Hello.
Hello Italy.
Yeah. I love you Indonesian people. Thank you so much for the support. Thank
yes.
you.
We love you too.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Sukses Ayu. Sukses. Bye.